Hey y'all, welcome back to Recaps with May, and this is part two of my multi-part series where I'm gonna rewatch and recap every single one of Kevin Hart's stand-up specials. Now, yesterday in part one, we talked about I'm a Grown Little Man from his very, very, very beginning. But today we're gonna get into his sophomore comedy special release called Seriously Funny. It was released in 2010. And crazy part is, I can't find this nowhere on streaming, so I had to go to YouTube. Now, if y'all don't remember any of the funny bits from this special, I'm gonna remind you.
Can't see him, but I can hear him. I can't see him, but I can hear him. Out of nowhere, all I hear is, I'm sick of this motherfucker, man. Kev, pin the tail on his ass. Is it his birthday? Why would I do that? Why would I do that? What do you mean? Peel this motherfucker's muffin cap back blue. Is that a drink? That's probably a drink. Can I get a peel his muffin cap back blue? Say it with your chest! Can I get a peel his muffin cap? I don't know what to do. I like older couples. I like couples that's got time in, man. You know why? Because I like to see those couples argue. Couples with time in, small problems become big problems. If you got time in, right now, juice can become a problem. Let you go buy some juice and she with you while you buy the juice. You go outside, open up the juice, she asks for a sip of your juice. Bet money you lose your mind over that sip of juice. Bet money you snap. As soon as you get outside, babe, let me get a sip. Bitch, didn't you just see me buy the juice when I was inside? So you wanted some juice, why didn't you ask for some juice? Now you want to take a sip of my juice, fuck around, take a double sip. I'm left with a little ass sip because you're over thirsty ass, want to take a double sip. Get your own juice. Walk your fat ass inside. You're sipping juice, bastard. You wasn't even thinking about juice. That'll be on your mind all day. 7 hours later, you bring it back up. A sip of my goddamn juice.
This stand-up special was so funny, so relatable, and I mean, still to this day, 13 years later, it still had me crying in tears. And that's why this special is definitely top two. And it's not number two in my greatest, funniest Kevin Hart stand-up specials. But what did y'all think? Did y'all like this special? What was the funniest moments for y'all? Like, share, comment, and follow me because I'm going to be getting into part three. Because in part three, ooh, child, we're going to get into Laugh at My Pain. Definitely, you're going to want to watch this one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.